My name is Batul Zehra and I am from Karachi, Pakistan. I am presenting my project for the Education Ambassador Award organized by Global Trainer Academy. My topic for today is acid rain. Since it is such a growing environmental problem of the modern age, I feel not enough is being done to combat its effect. So I wish to bring this issue to the limelight. What is acid rain? Basically, acid rain is any form of precipitation with acidic components such as sulfuric and nitric acid. Acid rain is caused by a reaction when the compounds like sulfur dioxide and nitrogen oxide are released into the air. These substances can rise very high into the atmosphere where they mix with oxygen, water and other chemicals to form acidic pollutants, also known as acid rain. These chemicals are released from coal-burning power plant, factories, automobiles and other human activities. When the acid rain falls down and flows into rivers and ponds, it affects aquatic ecosystem. It is harmful for them as it causes water pollution. It causes corrosion in water pipes. It damages building and sculpture material. Acid rain can cause health problems in the people like respiratory diseases such as asthma. Acid rain affects plants and trees. When acid rain falls, it leaches the ilmenium from the soil that is harmful for the plant. It also removes minerals and nutrients that a tree needs to grow. Now let's see an experiment. You all can see the results visibly. Being a responsible human being, we should look out for different ways to reduce acid rain. We can produce energy using renewable resources such as solar system and wind power instead of fossil fuels. Travel less by own vehicles, instead travel in public transport. By these little efforts, we can make huge differences. I hope you like it. Thank you.